Sorry you can't be here today, but like always, there's more stuff that we can learn. So today, I'd like to talk about our D sharp or our E flat major scale. So obviously, first things first, gotta find the note that we're starting on there. Easy way to remember it, you can always just find your C. Right, we got our chopsticks here, forks here. So chopsticks, two black keys next to each other. We're gonna ride that left chopstick down, fall off to the left. What does chopstick start with? C, that's right. So that's always gonna be our C. Another way we can find that is we can find our D here by saying that it's in the doghouse. D, doghouse. Just some silly tricks to help you remember. So now we got our D. We're gonna go up here to our D sharp. Yes. So just like every major scale, it's gonna follow the same pattern. So first step, obviously first note of the scale. So we're gonna play our D sharp. Then we're gonna use that index finger to press down on the F here. Then third finger is gonna be that middle finger right here on the G. I'll play those first three again. Here comes the tricky part. So we gotta negotiate this thumb all the way up here to that G sharp. So you're gonna have to tuck that thumb underneath it till you find that note, and then you can press down while releasing the middle finger from the G. And now that should open up the hand to be able to swivel over here to play the rest of the notes we gotta play. So, just covering that again. Then thumb. Then we're in a position here. Next note we're gonna play is our A sharp. Then we're going to our C. Then our D. Finishing off with the D sharp. Let's take that again. Tuck the thumb. And obviously, we can always just take it in reverse order there. It's the scale just going the other way. So just take that nice and slow, be very deliberate in your movements. It's not about how fast we can play, it's about how accurately. Once we can play accurately, we can worry a little bit more about the speed. But don't get overwhelmed with just trying to play this all so fast. Just one note at a time until you're feeling confident, and then we can move on from there. All right, good luck with this lesson, and see you next time.